content, they both rely on one particular person. This program is in the first case, it is a taxi driver who is missing and to find a witness in an investigation into the murder of a 50-year-old Arab, Mr. Ali Shahid Salah, whose body was found in a flat in Harley Street in the afternoon last night, July 4th. Two other Arabs, a photo from the present novel, hailed a taxi. May tell the very human story of a desperate young woman very much in need of help. For the victim is a one-day-old baby girl. The body was found in Grangewood Park, Thornton Heath, wrapped in newspaper and placed in a Jubilee plastic carrier bag. It was left in the lady's lavatory sometime during Monday, the 20th of June. That's over 3 weeks ago. The trial will be strangled. For the past 3 weeks, this woman traced the mother. They've been successful. This is a
where? You don't live here. The man wants you out of his house.
He not told me.
Well, he don't tell you he wants you out now.
Right,
where's your shoes?
I'm going to go.
Hmm?
Under the couch.
Under the couch?
Well, you know, to me, life is humorous. I get a kick out of human beings as a human. I don't need booze, I don't need marijuana. I get high just being around people. Some of the things that people do, I think that's where I get most of it. We're watching some of the things that police officers, most of the time it's citizens, they're
maybe you saw somebody hanging about in the doorway here.
What seems to be a major trauma for them is a laughter for us.
Standing there, keeping watch, maybe turning people away who wanted to get into the shop. Had a compass. It could have been a woman, couldn't it? Around about 9:45, the pair of them would simply come away from the shop and probably walk off in that direction. Isn't it interesting?
Hey, Tony.
A couple of photo fits of the man, made up by two of the staff, quite independently.
Yeah,
differences? There's a moustache on the one.
Thank you. wheel left to go left, right to go right. To go down, push the wheel forward. Pull it back to go up. Now, have you got that?
Yes, sir, I understand. Left to go left, right to go right, forward down, pull back to go up.
Okay.